Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on linking your Fortnite account to a Nintendo Switch account. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. To start, open up a web browser. In the web browser, go to epicgames.com. Fortnite is owned by EpicGames, so if you have a Fortnite account, it will actually be an EpicGames account. Hit sign in from the top right of the page. Log in to your EpicGames account here. Or alternatively, you can choose to sign up to create a new account. Once you're signed in to EpicGames, hover over your username at the top right-hand corner. From the drop-down menu, select Account. On your Account page, select Connections from the left sidebar. On the Connections screen, click the Accounts tab. Locate Nintendo Switch and click Connect. This screen is warning you that once you link your account to a Nintendo account, you won't be able to connect it to another one later, even if you unlink the current one. Select Link Account to continue. You will now be taken to the Nintendo account login page, where you will need to sign in to your Nintendo account and confirm that you want to link it to EpicGames. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more tips and tricks.